You know, it used to be, before these guys took over, that there was a whole bunch of bad stuff out here. Bunch of ghouls and stuff that you had to clear. I wonder if you still have to do that. I bet not. I bet this has all been pretty well suppressed, but I wonder if there's still anything else out here of any interest. You can get some interesting views. Looks cool, but not really anything. Nothing to see here. Dog meat finds. I mean, dog meat finds stuff. It's good. He's a good dog. Whoa. You see what I see? Absolutely, take a fat man in the back of an ambulance or something, or like something. Just lying around. Even after, everybody's taken over, not a lot to see here. Not a lot to see here, but there's still stuff to see here. How far out before you run into issues? Can we get up here? Yeah, well, I mean, you know, it's not like you get a whole lot of stuff out of... Actually, you kind of do get a lot of the other wrecked airplanes. You see all kinds of baggage and... Can we sneak in here? Not really. Can we get that from some other angle? In a box? That might be just... decorative. Might not do anything. How long... Okay, we have to go all the way around here. How long before we get out of the influence of the Brotherhood? Big ol' engines there. We start seeing stuff that wants to kill us. This has gotta be... Right? Scrap it out. Scrap it out. I'll take it. Scrap it out. Anything up here? I think there'd be something cool over here, you know. Well, there's some canned dog food and some bullets. Not a whole lot. Maybe it's more if you do everything before the Brotherhood get here. Anything over here? There used to be some mic lurks and stuff over here. Remember that? They're always kind of haunting over this side. You can see them from the shore. Nothing here so far. They must have taken care of all that. Mic lurk? Any mic lurks? Are there any mic lurks? What's out there? Yes! There are some things here. Let's see, will my weapons range out that far if I engage them? From the... Because you can see my settlement from here. We're in range of the settlement. Are they passive? No. Yeah, no, I'm not getting it. Shoot, he will get some nuclear material out of it. Radiated blood. I don't know what that means, but it's something. Better than nothing. Some wild gourd blossoms. A couple wild gourd blossoms. Dead fish. And don't want to drink anything here now. Lots of yuckiness. Anything here? I am Aqua Boy. I have the Aqua Boy perk, so we can do this all day long. Probably drink the water without any hazards too. Alright, I guess we'll just pop in. Very much like my supply lines. Yeah, we shouldn't really need that right now. And looks like everything's good here. Mostly under control. Some bad guys over there, but you can leave them be.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.